Coming up on Made in Reality.
So apparently, Minnie is like just too sick to show up to our joint fashion label launch party.
Unbelievable.
I know, right?
My ex-boyfriend Digby is flirting with my ex-best friend Lola Lily. Slut.
Tony.
Plus Minnie.
I have something to tell you. I have an eating disorder.
God.
Yeah.
But you know who really loves girls with eating disorders? Barnaby.
And cut there, please.
And what?
Antonia, check your real phone right now. We've been verified for Famous Flame, the dating app for celebrities.
Oh my gosh. The app people think we're celebrities.
Which means we can finally bonk other celebrities. People like Matthew Lewis.
Yes! Oh my god, this is so exciting. Wait, who's Matthew Lewis?
Different.
I'm having an anxious day. Please, come in.
Matthew's so much nicer when he's anxious. Like a completely different person.
Well, if you keep him anxious, he might officially employ you.
Yes! Oh my god! I could give him the food I made for my Harry Potter spinning class. Holly, this is going to make him so anxious.
No. Nick, yes, I was joking.
You're late with my cake.
The cakes are for our guests.
Well, that's weird. Because I thought the stipulation of you living here rent-free was that you made my morning cake.
It's the afternoon. You lazy git.
Rents are rising fast.
Not as fast as the IMDb star meter of Daniel Radcliffe.
Ah! Oh, guys! Jesus! Are you the only two men in London who don't practice mindfulness?
Wow, you're pretty strong, Nicola.
I do a lot of yoga.
I really want to hit him.
Do you? Or are you just enjoying having your pec touched? Now, I don't want to upset you, Matthew, but there's clearly some polyjuice shit going on here. So, tell me, which one of you is the real Matthew Lewis? Guys, you know I could very easily just look it up on my phone.
Tell them the truth, Anthony.
Well, it's obviously him, Nicola. I mean, it's weird that you even got us confused.
I'm a completely different level of buff.
I was very concussed when I first met Matthew.
And I have face blindness, so...
I'm his brother. I let you think that I was him because I wanted to feel like I was special.
Oh, babe, just join Instagram.
It's all right. I need to go and run Matthew's bath. / have a little cry.
What's this?
Oh my god, no, Matthew, it's just my gym kit. You don't
want to... Try to hide the hinged object from me, are you?
Holly, have we reached a point in our friendship where we can do telepathy?
Apparently we have.
Oh, babe!
Well, you think I can't handle opening it?
Nicola, jump over the sofa like a ninja, hug Matthew like a hoe and smile when he does the weird facing, but before he gets hunky like you've never smiled before.
Now?
Now!
Feels like I'm suddenly in close-up, feeling spellbound. Blinded by a magical light. Blinded by a magical light.
Got it!
to enjoy after a sweaty session.
What the fuck kind of spin class do you teach?
Look, I've got a lovely, normal chest of food for you, right here, full of chicken, brown rice and spreadsheets. Look, as one Gryffindor to another, I think the bravest thing for you to do would be to look inside
the... I think we left the other chest on the bus.
Oh, shit!
Hi, Claire. Any news on the audition? Right. Yes, because I was in Harry Potter, but he was Harry Potter. No, that's fine. No worries at all. Yes. Right, well, anything else come in? No. Okay. Bye now. Bye-bye. Bye. Bye.
Locking us in a bedroom, not cool. Locking us in a bedroom without any sex? Really not cool.
Yeah, really not cool. But your PowerPoint presentation, it was excellent.
So it's been great collaborating with you, Matthew. So just email us or tweet us or you can send us an owl. We'll leave now. Bye, Matthew.
Bye, Anthony.
Oh, Nicola.
Yes.
I've sent you a link which may be of interest.
My entire life has been a lie.
Holly, do you want to do telepathy again?
Absolutely not.
Hey, Matthew. What was the audition like? I've heard in LA they love British accents. And Harry Potter, so they probably loved... They gave it to Daniel Radcliffe, didn't they?
Just stick the film on, Anthony.
Again?
No, films. Was not the right word. Phenomenon. How's the elf?
Well, he's... He's...
Daniel!
He's,
well done.
Come over here. I want to show you something. A different beat could be the start of something. Come over here. I want to show you something. A different beat.
The chocolate frogs? Unfucking believable.
Double.
Yay!